Okay, good evening, everybody. It's Saturday night. Yes, the crew is all in the house. Yep, I'm gonna tell you something that just happened. Yeah, and I got Layla in my lap. You're a goofy dog. Yes, George. What do you say, buddy? George, everybody likes close-ups of your face. You're a goofy dog. Yes, and I got a goofy dog trying to come in behind me. What in the world? Yes, what? What? You don't need to go out. Anyway, folks, I just had a reality check. I've been driving around the neighborhood for a half hour calling for Geri. And I was heartbroken. I found a whole herd of turkeys with a bunch of toms, but they all ran off into the woods, but I didn't see one as big as Geri. And I gave up, and I said, well, she's joined the group. Yes. And I came home, and she was sitting on the porch waiting for me. And now I got a cat wanting to go out. No, you're not going out either. I got everybody in here, everybody but Slippy. Yeah, anyway, that's Jenny's spot, that's Barbara's spot, and that's Geri's spot. Yes. Now, at some point, Geri may decide to join a group. They're all around us. The woods are full of turkeys, big groups of turkeys with lots of extra toms. And she may end up hooking up with one of them eventually. We will miss her if that happens, and we look forward to her coming back to visit us if that happens. But I wasn't ready for it to happen today, and I was really, really overjoyed to tears when I came around the corner back here and she was waiting on the porch to come in the house. Yes. Huh, babies? Everybody is a big part of the family here, and we would all miss her if she was gone. Yes. And George, even though he's a pain in the butt, he would miss her too. Yes. George, don't be biting the cat, because she'll smack you right between your eyeballs. Yes. Anyway, Jenny, I'm glad you came home, baby. I don't know where you were. I looked all over 14 acres. I don't know where she was, but she was hiding pretty good. Anyway, I don't know if she's trying to make a nest somewhere. I don't know where she was at, but wherever it was, she didn't want me to find her. Yeah. Anyway, we have to give... Oh, and George is doing a big bird in the house, which scatters all the newspapers. I have to give a serious thoughts and prayers shout out to several people. Yes. God bless all of our fans that are facing problems. Yes. And Shirley Schaefer is one that they've changed her medication. She is fighting cancer. Yeah. Shirley, we love you. We pray that this new treatment works for you. Yeah. And to Katie Dunn's husband, who just had a heart attack, she said that he has gone through surgery and is stable, and she will update us. Yeah. And to Marie, who is also facing cancer issues. God bless all of you, and to all of our fans that have issues, Colorado Christopher, everybody fighting cancer, Roy knows the battle, and he's beat it, and he's thanking the Lord for every day that he's on this planet, just like me. Yup. Every day that the Lord has given me, I've outlived my life expectancy by years. Yeah. Anyway, I've been saved for a reason, and maybe this channel is the reason. Anyway, God bless all of you. I hope everybody has a wonderful Saturday night. My Saturday night just got a lot better by somebody showing up. Yes, my heart was broken, and I was so sad when I pulled in the driveway, and then I came around the corner, and she was standing here waiting. Yeah, Geri, everybody loves you too. Yeah. Anyway, I had been making another video, and I was just starting to shout out for everybody. I had said congratulations to Connor Zulick for a fantastic race in the Xfinity Series. Tomorrow is the Watkins Glen Cup Series. And after today's race, I'll definitely go watch that one. Yes, it was a good race. Anyway, God bless all of you. Thoughts and prayers for all the people that need them. Yes. And thank you, thank you, thank you for all your thoughts and prayers for Eva. She is not working on her floor tomorrow. I've got pictures of what she got done today, but she's not going to work on it tomorrow because she has to go to work on Monday. Yep. Anyway, love you all. Remember to stay safe. Wash your flippers off and have a wonderful evening. Love you. Good night.